So what would you guys like to see next? A reaction video, part 3, or maybe someone else? Or part 3 to the music videos I've been making.